are many things that money cannot buy.
It seems that money can buy voters, though.
What you must remember, my dear, is that we have been brought here to spread the word. And the word and civilization, they are the same thing. They are the gifts. It is the opportunity we have, the chance to live among people who are decent and who do not kill each other, and who let you worship in peace.
It's so confusing, Father. Sometimes I find it impossible to make the distinction between a loving act and a hateful one. I mean, they often seem to be the same thing.
Oh, God.
Yes, Jenny, it is confusing. But you only have to ask me.
Indeed.
Well, here we are, Mrs. Bush. Armadillo.
John Marston.
Sometimes.
I'm Jake. Your friends from Blackwater hired me to gag you.
They ain't my friends, but pleased to meet you, Jake.
I got the horses saddled up and ready out front. Mr. Marston, let's get it.
Don't say it.
Take it slow on the way out of town. No need to kick up a lot of dough.
Here!
Let's get going, Mr. Marston. The marshal don't take kindly to that.
Whoa. Go!
I doubt it. I ain't planning on staying very long.
Well, if you're fixing for some female company, you can do a lot worse than Armadillo. Fine as cream gravy they are. Not like Steve Brandon. Dang, those girls ain't even fit for a drinking man to hold up with.
I'm a married man, I'm afraid.
Ain't we all? Lee Johnson, do you know him?
I think I heard his name.
Says he got a telegram from some Blackwater big bugs asking for a guy. I guess it's none of my business.
That's right.
You ain't very talkative, are you?
Nope.
I'm just chewing the dog, mister. It's how I am. I don't mean nothing by it.
Trust me. There's things you're better off not knowing.
You don't look much like no Blackwater fella.
That's because I ain't.
If I'm being honest, I don't care much for those highfalutin' big city types. Not much at all.
Blackwater ain't much of a city. More of a town with delusions. But no, me neither.
He was out in Blackwater a few months back and sold one of them newfangled carriages without horses.
Is that so?
And you wind them up like a clock. Damnedest thing ye ever saw without the aid of liquor, he told me.
Times are changing fast. That's for sure.
Damn coyotes. What a waste of good meat. For Christ's sake. Not far now, Mr. Marston. The fort's just over this hill.
Mister, this here is what's left of Fort Mercer. Some gang rode in and took the place over.
So I understand.
This is where we part ways, friend. You have yourself a good time.
Come for you. Bill Williamson. Come out here right now.
Go away now, John. Don't make me kill you.
Nobody needs to kill anyone, Bill.
You must think I was born yesterday. You always did think I was an idiot.
That ain't fair, Bill. You were as my brother. I've come to try to save you.
Oh. Do I look like I need saving?
Bill, please. They want to kill us all. I can help you.
You never tried to save me before. You only seemed to save yourself.
Bill. I implore you, think about this.
You implore me? You implore me. You always were one for fancy words. Well, things are different now, John. Now I'm in charge. No more Dutch. And no more you. I implores you to go back and tell them to send someone just a little bit more impressive next time.